Travis proposed to Taylor Swift in his undies, which was the best part of it all. Taylor Swift is also now pregnant. They tried for a baby. I guess it was successful. We want Taylor Swift to now have a baby for every single album that she's released. The main catch here is that Travis Kelce is not necessarily going to be the dad of all of them. And on top of all of this, we have added two more of Taylor Swift's exes, John Mayer and Calvin Harris. One thing that Hannah noted about the John Mayer that I created and took ownership of is that he looks a lot like Johnny Depp. I don't know. I tried. He used to wear these kinds of hats all the time, and maybe that's kind of where the Johnny Depp vibes come from. And then we've got Calvin Harris here. So Calvin Harris looks buff as shit in this jacket. He's ready to DJ your local party. We're going to be throwing them into the mansion along with all the other guys just to see how they kind of work out, because we have moved Taylor and Travis across the street into a house that Hannah has specifically created for this challenge.
It is the Taylor Swift era house.
Yeah.